Well, thanks, guys. If you thought this Volvo was made in Sweden, you'd be wrong. It's made in America. And here are some other surprise cars that are made in America, too.
Japanese automaker Toyota understood that Americans want local jobs and local production, and they build many of America's favorite vehicles in the South. The 2019 Toyota Tundra is assembled in the heart of truck country in San Antonio, Texas. And in the Lone Star State, your pickup is not only for work, but it's built for play and road trips. Toyota also have manufacturing plants in Kentucky, where they make America's best-selling sedan, the Camry, along with the largest sedan in their lineup, the Avalon and their Lexus ES. Indiana is a state that has multiple car manufacturers in residence, along with a Toyota factory that builds the Highlander, Sequoia, and Sienna minivan. Subaru have their factory in Lafayette that is famous for the fact it has zero landfill from its production facility, which makes four of America's favorite vehicles, the Impreza, the Outback, and the new third row Ascent that has 19 cup holders, by the way. And the very first Subaru to be produced in the USA, the Legacy, is also made in Lafayette, Indiana. Honda make the Civic and CR-V in Indiana, and they have facilities in Alabama and Ohio that make 12 of their vehicles. Hyundai and Kia have factories in Georgia and Alabama that make 5 vehicles, soon to include the new Telluride. And Nissan and VW also have plants in the US. But what about luxury manufacturing? You might be surprised to learn that BMW is the largest luxury vehicle exporter from the United States to the rest of the world from their factory in South Carolina. BMW have officially sold cars in the US since 1956, and the manufacturing plant in Greer, South Carolina has the highest production volume of any BMW plant worldwide, making many of its X models, including the all-new third-row SUV, the X7, that comes to market later this year. Mercedes have plants in Alabama, and Volvo has a factory in South Carolina that just started shipping the new S60 to Europe. But don't be fooled that buying an American car means that it's built in America. There is a long list of American cars built in Canada, China, and Mexico. The Ford Edge is built in Canada, as is the Buick Regal. Of all of the cars that you'll find with a Detroit badge, none is less American than the Buick Envision. This crossover is a true product of China, making it one of the cars from American car companies that's actually imported from Asia to the USA.
And Toyota and Mazda are looking at opening a new factory in the US. For Autobytel, I'm Nick Miles.